By default, symbol linking is enabled for single stock windows. Symbol linking means that your single stock window always displays the data of the stock that you click on in a scan or view in a chart. If you would like to only change the displayed stock when entering a new symbol in the symbol field of the single stock window, right click and uncheck the option, Use Symbol Linking.